Hi guys, Vanakkam. Welcome back to my channel. This is Varsha from Varsha Talkies. In today's video, I want to talk about healthy flavored probiotic yogurt and their health benefits. If you ask me why probiotic is to take a part of your meal, I will say it improves the immune system, digestive system, prevent us from leaky gut, lower bad cholesterol from our body. It also helps us to absorb nutrients and eliminate toxins and many other benefits. Now let's start off the flavored yogurt. Here I've taken blueberry, blackberry and strawberry. Even one can add other fruits in place of berries like mango and peaches. It tastes just as well. The other ingredients are like homestead yogurt and honey. Organic honey is preferred. Firstly, I'm going to stir the yogurt for some time to remove lumps and to get smooth texture. And don't use blender since it makes the yogurt watery and lose the texture. Try to use spoon or whisker to maintain the texture. Now the yogurt is smooth and keep it aside. Take the blender jar to which I will add chopped strawberries. Now I'm going to blend this for 20 seconds to make strawberry puree and transfer it to the bowl. Similarly, I'm going to make blueberry puree and blackberry puree. Into the serving bowl, I'm going to add 3 spoons of strawberry puree. Then I'm pouring 1.5 tablespoon of organic honey for mild sweetness. This step one can skip if don't want. Now mix the mixture with spoon gently. Then I'm dropping 3 tablespoon homestead yogurt. Again, put together, I'm going to mix the mixture. At this point, if required, you can add some more puree, then mix it well. Now it is all set to serve. Likewise, I'm going to prepare blueberry yogurt. Into the serving bowl, I'm pouring 4 spoons blueberry puree, next goes in honey 1.5 tablespoon. Now I am adding 3 tablespoon homestead yogurt. Now whisk it until all blend nicely. Now the blueberry yogurt is ready to take. Similarly, I am making blackberry puree. 4 spoon blackberry puree, 1.5 tablespoon honey, 3 tablespoon yogurt, put together, mix it well with spoon. Now it is ready to consume. Now the super easy flavored probiotic yogurts are ready to serve. Here I garnished it with berries puree. This you can freeze it for an hour to get thicker. I'm going to have just like that since it is perfectly in the form I like. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Do let me know your feedbacks in the comment section. If you find it useful, don't forget to hit like, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. I'll meet you all with my next video. Bye!